A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world.
My mama calls, see you on TV. Some say shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I will be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard for the house to vacation. They ain't never had a dedication. People hate and say we changed it. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Yeah, we made it.
That shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Hey, I'm beating it down to the floor. I'm dropping the phone on the floor.